大家欢迎何国栋先生为我们演讲这个《易经》，我们都是到这里都是非常幸福的人啊。
We are very lucky to have Mr. He Guodong who will be introducing the Yi Jing to us.
其实我们讲到《易经》呢，是我们最古老的，世界级的古老的书。那为什么呢？因为它到东汉的时候就失传了。因为啊，《易经》其实啊是一字真经。
Now, talking about Yi Jing, actually, it's the oldest legacy of the world. Actually, by the time of the East Han Dynasty, it was lost. So that's also what we call the true scripture. That's wordless.
我们都知道，世界级的古老的文字就是结绳文字。
We know that the oldest language in the world is one with the rope tied into knots.
其实呢，就是卦。这个卦里边呢、啊，
卦 in Chinese，
它有八卦。先天八卦里边呢、啊，它有天地定位。
八卦 can be described as between heaven and earth，
火水不相泽。
And also the separation between the river and no water and fire。
三则通气。
三则是什么？
山则通气，
the communication between the mountains and the dampers，
还有雷风相搏，
雷风，and the conflict between thunder and wind，
相搏。对，用这个形态代表了很多的文字。
And this state actually represents many languages.
诠释着很多它想要诠释的意义。
And it denotes a lot of meanings.
所以我们称它叫密码。
And that's why we call it a secret code.
其实就是我们讲的一字真经。
And that is also what we describe as a wordless true scripture.
对，在汉朝的时候，我们知道汉朝开国就是张良、韩信跟萧何这个三杰。张良。
In the beginning of the Han Dynasty, we had three well-known generals or military advisors, Zhang Liang, Han Xin, and Xiao He.
We know Zhang Liang.
That was about 2,000
years ago.
And we know that Zhang Liang, he had three volumes.
This is
a wordless scripture, though.
But he called Zhang Liang, how to come
The wordless those three volumes taught him how to fight.
来经营他的国度
and how to manage the state.
来做好这个建功勋的事情
and how to achieve the country.
啊，其实呢，严格讲呢，就是易经
Strictly speaking, that's called 易经
那易经也不是文字
And again, 易经 is not written in languages.
看来
the word Yi，
我们把它翻成为 easy， 是很简单的意思。
It can be just translated as easy。
啊，确实也是很简单的。
Yeah, it is indeed quite simple。
知道我们文化里边的有个特点。
We know that in our language there is one feature。
Yeah, 就是不学而能。
That is, you are able to do something without learning。
不立而知。
不立是哪个立？
没有考虑。
You know without thinking。
所以它是原原本本拥有的。
So that's already something you have in the first place.
但是透过您的学习
，and through your learning，
把你的原来的这些东西展现在你的生活里面。
All these things are displayed before you in life.
这就是易经。
And that's called 易经。
它有特别应用在中国文化里边。最伟大的武术
It's actually demonstrated and used in the greatest art in China, Wushu,
martial
art.
五，三，
五，
一 ，mean.
Oh, oh, no, no. The Wushu means the five skills. Yeah, Shan, mountain, the medicine. 你一个一个说吧。山是什么意思？
山就是让我们静坐，了解啊。这个是艮为山卦。什么叫艮为山呢、啊？其实就讲一个人如何把自己找到你自己的根本。我们是从山上来。
That's our root, because we all come from mountains.
其实佛经。它是由道德老子出函谷以后，才把整个佛经建构起来。
Actually, Buddhism in China was not established until Lao Tzu, when he came up with the Dao De Ching.
啊，老子所传的《易经》就是艮为三卦，也又名为连三易。
连三易是什么意思？
有三易，连三易、归藏易跟左易，易有三易。
易can be broken down into three yis. One is easy to link up the mountains. 第二个叫转，连山，归藏，归藏是什么意思呢？
归藏啊，是以坤为主的。坤就是大地。
That has as its theme, 坤 which means the earth.
坤为地，就是坤为地。
坤 is earth.
那坤呢，就是讲到这个不学无不立。
And
叫无学无立。
It already says that if you don't learn anything, there's no harm.
这种很自然的。啊，这个功法。
So that's a natural skill you have.
对，所以这个山就让我们自己把找到我自己的本来面目。
The mountain we find our true nature.
对，有一句话很简单，他说呢
，One remark is very simple.
一字半句变通行。
Just by knowing half a sentence or just one single Chinese word, you already become half a wise man.
何用千金百万篇
？And you don't have to spend.Squander thousands of dollars or yuan in this case to get many books. So long as you find the true nature,
半步不移达西天
and without moving half a step, you can already reach your shrine, your homage.
所以千金万点就是找到那个根源
So the key is to find the root.
认识每一个人的本来面目
，and know your real nature, the origin.
认识到我们的生将何来，死从何去的路。
Know where we came from and where we will end up.
其实这个简单说，这个就是山了。
In simple terms, that's described as mountain.
所以佛经里面有一句话。
So in the Buddhist scripture, there is one remark.
佛在灵山莫眼求。
The Buddha is in the remote sacred mountain and it's too far for you to reach. So don't have to try hard to reach it.
灵山自在而心同。
And the sacred mountain is already in your heart.
人人有个灵山塔。
Everyone has a pagoda on that sacred mountain.
好在灵山塔下修。
好在
灵山塔下。
Fortunately, you can just develop yourself.At the bottom of the pagoda.
所以这个山啊，确实就讲到我们的根本。
So this mountain actually is used to describe our root.
啊，易经里面有个卦，叫做门卦。
And in Yi Qing, you have another one of the eight guas. Gua means the eight signs.
门的意思啊，就是说一座山。
门 it means that for a mountain.
这个水汽啊，已经到山脚下。
And you have the haste already descending all the way down to the foothill.
所以我们人很懵懂。
And that's why we do hazy.
不认识自己。
We don't know ourselves.
也不学无术。
And we don't try hard to learn and we know nothing.
所以我们要透过启蒙。
That's why we
启蒙
have
就是启把你启开。
In Chinese, 启蒙 raising this haste means enlightenment.
才能够我们认识自己。
Before we can know ourselves,
认清自己
clearly,
看到自己
and see ourselves,
然后做自己
and do it our way.
一般的人在世界里面，你任你在成就。
In the world, however accomplished you are.
最大的敌人是自己。
The biggest enemy,
is yourself.
最不了解的是自己。
And the least you know is yourself.
纵使你赢得满天下。
Even though you might have won the, you know, all of the world.
失去你自己。
If you have lost yourself.
一点意义都没有。
Then you become meaningless.
所以我们人是被自己打败。
And that's why we are often defeated by ourselves.
所以这个山就是认自己。
And this mountain means knowing ourselves.
有人透过打坐
some through meditation,
想认识自己
to learn about themselves.
不过
but
这是如同砖块磨成器
but it's trying to grind a brick into something as thick as a mirror.
除非我们找到山
unless we can find a mountain,
其他是不可能。
It would not be possible.
那么一，我们都知道，这个一啊，
一
就是
normally means medicine,
保健。
And this, this it means health, maintaining health.
透过医学
through medical theories,
要了解医学
we need to study medicine,
是非常容易的事情。
And that's very easy.
所以严毅的一句话，研究易经的。
So when we study one particular remark in Yi Qing,
不言义，不言义，不能言证。
If you don't study Yi Qing, you cannot govern.
不言义
，without studying Yi Qing,
不能言义
，you cannot talk about medicine.
所以你要管理人，就要言易经。
You need to study Yi Qing.
你要做好医生
，and to become a good doctor,
就要言易经。
You must study Yi Qing.
所以这个易学呀、其实就是易学。
So Yi Qing study actually is a study of medicine.
我们现在整个世界都知道。
In our world, we know that.
中国的针灸。
Acupuncture in China.
一针在手。
If you have just one needle.
百病俱消。
It can help you to cure for the 100.
非是人巧。
Illnesses. Not because you are clever.
神针难料。
神针难料 and the magical needle has skills that are unpredictable.
它就是辨证得或失智。
So that's why you have to theorize before you know the truth.
透过望闻问切，
望闻问切 through the five skills of a Chinese medical doctor.
没有精良的仪器
even without the sophisticated.But many apparatus,
没有先进的科学
or advanced technology, or science,
却能很科学的来医治所有的疾病
able to treat all the illnesses.
这个不是随便瞎说的
So of course I'm not saying this, you know, out of hand.
它却有医学根据
because we have medical facts or evidence.
那不是只有针灸
and it goes more than the.
中国的药物
actually beyond acupuncture.
中国的药物
Chinese herbs
被称为神物
are described as something magical.
那也是透过医学
also through Chinese medicine.
透过易经
through Yi Qing
来诠释它的
before we can reveal the truth.
那再来讲命
and talking about our fate.
不是叫我们迷信
not because I'm preaching something superstitious.
让我们去相信命运。
To convince us to believe in fatalism.
而是让我们知命立命。
Rather, we need to know our fate so as to establish ourselves.
来建构一个自己属于自己的命。
To build a fate that belongs to us.
所以这个命的伟大。
So fate is very great.
孔夫子也这么说。
And Confucius also said this.
不知命，无以为君子。
You can't become a gentleman unless you know your fate.
所以你知己知彼
So you need to know yourself and others.
啊，才能自己知道自己怎么来规划自己的生命。
Before you know how to plan your own life.
大学里有这么一篇。
There is a book called Great Study, right?
Yeah, Great Study. 人定胜天。
There is one chapter. Entitled Man Will Prevail Over Nature.
但都被曲解了。
But it's often misinterpreted.
他以为人一定可以胜过大自然。
Think that people will prevail over nature.
其原文是这么说的。
The original the language is like this.
知止而后能定。
知止
而后能定。
You should know yourself before you become steady.
透过定静安虑得。
You have to.
知止。
我知道了。对，我昨天还看了一篇文章。You know, the problem with Chinese, especially ancient Chinese, is that quite often it is reduced to one character, and there are so many homonyms that could be 20, 30, so you don't know which word it is. In modern language, it's easier. You have combination. 知止，比如说 you know, 知止，定是哪个定啊？You know how to stop or when to stop before you can become stable. So there are five considerations here to remain stable, calm, quiet, considerate, 德 and you can gain.
这个德是得到的德。
德 means 得到哦。Not gaining benefit, but rather morality.
所以是得到名词词典。你就能够定静安逸。
That means you have the popularity, you have the wealth.
四篇哦。
Let's cite.
道是路
poem.
道是路。
道是路。那个道。
我把它写在黑板
上。道是。
道是
道理的道是吧？
对。
是啊。路啊啊啊。Path is the way. Scripture is the path, and 1,000 scriptures and 10,000 books will prove 证明它呀。
对。
Provide the proof.
Say thank you.
People read about all the scriptures, all the history books, collections, while literature can be found all over the world. What is missing is If you miss one part, and you'll be missing more. 你解释一下。Yeah, that's the surface meaning. And there could be some deeper meaning.
道是我们走的路。
So path is a road we walk on.
金是 pace, 就是进。那千经万典就在这里。
And this truth is proven by the 1,000 scriptures and 10,000 books.
金石子集啊，是我们中国的四部文书，人人都读它。
All people in China have been reading about all kinds of books, history about some guidance, advice. And you also have a lot of learned about those.
可是你缺少金石子集。
But without guidance by a clever, a wise man, then you'll be missing a lot.
So we Chinese talk about
That's why the Chinese are talking about fate.
绝对不是迷信
No, because they are superstitious.
有一句话说：“无功百足，无功。”